Torq locker does make it hard to determine noise at a low RPM with no load, but looking in there, I don't get the camera in there. I don't see any chunks or broken teeth.